Now this is kind of interesting. The whole viewfinder comes out as a module that makes it easier to clean, I guess. Much dirtier than I expected.